I am back. I am in my regular setting, even though I kind of jump around all over the place, but that's only because I'm trying to find the best lighting. But I am back in my apartment. I know my videos have been all over the place lately. But anyway, I noticed that my favorite, or like my most liked video here on YouTube, is the do-it-yourself salon smooth finish blowout. So I figure if that's what the people want to see, that's what I'm going to give you. So today's going to be a little bit different than that. It's going to be more like a beachy wave video. This is my natural hair actually right now. I just let it air dry, but it is a little bit like frizzy and stuff. So I'm going to show you the steps I do to get more like structured look to it. So it is a little bit wet still right now. I let my hair dry like 90% before I go in with a blow dryer, just to save my hair from the heat. So if you want to see how I get beachy, fun waves, then just keep watching. Thanks. Okay, so the first thing you want to do is spray your hair immediately after you shower with some kind of like detangler or defrizzer. A sea salt spray is actually really, really good. I wish I had one for this video, but I'm just all out at the moment. So I just used my It's a 10 Miracle Leave-In product. So I did that immediately after the shower when my hair was still like really wet. And now that it's kind of air dried, I'm gonna go in with the dryer. So I'll throw some music on so you don't have to hear me blabber. And yeah, let's get started. You took my heart and you held it in your mouth. And with a word, all my love came rushing up. And every whisper. Sorry for the interruption, but I forgot to mention that if you have kind of straight, just a bit of a wave hair like me, don't brush your hair after the shower because you probably won't be able to get that wave back into it. At least I know I can't, so that's just a little tip for you. Okay, carry on. Okay, so now I'm done with the blow drying process of it. I am left with something that looks like this. Not really my style, so I'm going to go ahead and flip my hair over. Then you might have to just like finger through it a little bit. Thank you. Sorry, I keep looking over there. I just have a mirror there. That's pretty much it. It's just a really like beachy, wavy look. Final thing I'm going to do is just hit it with some hairspray. This is a really nice, like flexible hairspray. Nothing that's gonna make it too like crunchy or anything. So that concludes the tutorial. I hope you liked it. If you did, go ahead and give it a thumbs up. The button's down there somewhere, here, there. I don't know, but you'll find it just looks like that. Also, I want to mention that you can do this with really wet hair because when I go to the hair salon and my girl does it there, you know, that's fine too. But I guess it's just personal preference. I like to let my hair air dry a little bit. And also, you can do less sections. Like I did a lot just because I wanted more, but you could do just maybe four on the bottom and four on top, and it would be a lot quicker that way. So I think that's all I have to say. If you want to be my virtual BFF, you can follow me on Instagram. I'll have that link down below, and you know, we can share pictures and chit chat and do all that fun stuff. So until next time, guys, I will see you then. Bye.